नमस्कार, आई एम डॉक्टर दानी कर्मकार। आई एम फ्रॉम इंडिया। आई एम ए थिएटर डायरेक्टर, एक्टर एंड प्लेराइट। आई हैव 20 ईयर्स एक्सपीरियंस इन दिस फील्ड। सिंस इंडियन थिएटर हैज एन एंशियंट ट्रेडिशन, भारतस नाट्यशास्त्र द एंशियंट टेक्स्ट ऑफ थिएटर वॉज रिटन हेयर हे फ्यू थाउजेंड ईयर्स एगो। द एंशियंट बुक ऑफ एक्टिंग एडुकेशन, अभिनय दर्पण वॉज रिटन। It is here that dramatic personalities like Rabindranath Tagore, Girish Chandra Ghosh, Shishir Kumar Bhaduri, Girish Karnad, Badal Sarkar, Habib Tanbir, Ibrahim Alkazi, Ratan Thiam, H. Kanhailal and others were born. This is where the ancient Sanskrit theatre Kodiyattam, classical Indian dance Kathakali and the traditional folk theater like Jatra, Tamasha were present. So, one great theatrical tradition is present here. One of the legacies of this proud tradition is those of us who are working now. But modern Indian theater is very critical condition during Corona pandemic. On the one hand, the theaters are closed for a long time due to lockdown and government rules. There are various restrictions on all types of performing arts, including theater, music, dance, and puppet. The aid that used to come from the government has also become irregular and inadequate. As a result, the financial and mental condition of the people involved in the theater industry has deteriorated. Big budget production companies have collapsed. Many groups are not in a position to do regular shows and advertisement by spending a lot of money. There are so many theater companies and millions of artists associated with it. Not only that, there are a huge number of freelancer technicians and actors out there. Everyone has lost their work. As a result, they are living in misery. Many of them are now associated with other professions. Some are selling fish, some are involved in food delivery. Most of the theater groups here rely on some form of government or private sponsorship. Basically, their condition is very bad. They have to be very aware of shows, advertisement, reviews throughout the year. However, there are amateur theater artists whose theater patrons are members of that group. In their case, however, the matter is a little different. In this lockdown, many companies are organizing various events digitally in a short time. Some are organizing online seminars, theater festival, acting competitions. Although that enthusiasm has waned somewhat this year compared to last year, our group Rabindranagar Natyayudh took a pioneering role in this regard last year. Last year, famous theater groups from 11 countries of the world, including Italy, Spain, Russia, Greece, Pakistan, Nepal, Bangladesh, Israel, participated with their dramas, movies, puppets, mime throughout the month at International Virtual Theater Festival, which was highly acclaimed by theater practitioners around the world. We organized several online seminars, acting competitions. Even the artists were rewarded with money. We helped the artist financially. Although this time the situation is very serious, our group works regularly and very actively throughout the year, holds a traditional Domdom International Theater Festival every year, where already renowned drama troupes from the world, including West Indies, Sri Lanka, Nepal, Bangladesh, and even from different states of India participated. We don't know what the nature of the motion of our theater will be in the future. Although I have high hopes that the theater will be operational again, but its nature and process may be somewhat different. But all will be well, because there is happiness as opposite to suffering. This time, artists have started giving importance to alternative genres, are building the stage in their own space. This is a good sign for theater. So we have nothing to despair about that. All will be well. Stay healthy. Thank you.